Alexander is the new generation. He's gonna do right what the generation that came before did wrong. And by that generation, we talk about his father, but that's also, it throws the whole lot of the Mussolini and the Hitler of that time, those dictators that weren't able to rule the world and restore order. So he's got a philosophy. He definitely had as a past, and he's really working on the future, what the future of the world's going to be, and he feels entitled to decide what that will be eventually. I think they're just delicious, those two. I mean, like, they're just delicious characters to play. It is great to have a chance to work with Elizabeth. She, from the first table read, she had such a stronghold on the character, and it was amazing. Like, from the first speech she has in the movie, when we sort of see her for the first time, everybody sort of like got quiet, like, you know, and everybody got really uncomfortable and shifting on their seats, because she has a very sadistic approach to, you know, that's what Victoria does. She's sadistic. She's enjoying the pain she brings on to into people's lives and inflicts on their bodies. And she describes it. She talks about it. She savors it before she does it. And that's really uncomfortable to watch the first time. And then eventually it becomes incredibly delicious to play opposite. He's a great director. Artistically, he has great insight in the person he's talking to. So he always knows how to get you going. And it's always, you know, kind of like, you know, in a very ironic, fun way, gets you to get to the place. And without making you feel, without putting you on the spot, he allows you to be part of the creative process.